What's up guys, Sal here. So smartphone battery technology is pretty good these days. But if there's one thing smartphone lovers will never be able to get enough of, it's the promise of better battery life. Wouldn't it be great if our handsets lasted 2 or 3 full days of heavy use with just a single charge? What about a whole week? Well, with graphene batteries, this might not be just a pipe dream. A few years ago, Samsung developed a new material called Graphene Ball, a unique battery material that can charge up to 5 times faster than lithium-ion batteries. The material can also increase battery capacities by 45%, and these batteries can also handle higher temperatures. For example, if a 4000 mAh lithium-ion battery takes an hour for a full charge, the graphene batteries would only take 12 minutes. Also with this tech, the same size 4000 mAh lithium-ion battery can hold 5800 mAh capacity without requiring extra room. And graphene tech is safer, it doesn't overheat, puncture, or explode like lithium-ion. So the move to graphene batteries would allow smartphones to be thinner or offer more battery capacity while keeping their current proportions. Also, with batteries able to support very high currents and blazing fast recharge and discharge times, the charging speeds can be increased to insane levels. But the problem is, we don't know exactly when are they going to commercialize this battery tech on smartphones. We've been hearing about graphene batteries becoming a viable solution for smartphones for years at this point, but still, it feels like we're so far away from seeing this tech in our smartphones. But Xiaomi may have found an alternative. They have developed a new battery tech that they will use on the Mi 11 Ultra that is scheduled to launch in a couple of days on March 29th. Prior to the launch of the handset, a company official has revealed on Twitter that new battery technology will be used in the upcoming high-end flagship smartphone, and is called a silicon oxygen anode battery. The company says this new technology will apparently make way for battery cells that are much slimmer and also offer significantly faster charging speed than what the current lithium-ion batteries are capable of. The most important point here is that this silicon oxygen anode battery can increase the theoretical gram capacity by up to 10x in comparison to the standard lithium-ion batteries. If this is actually the case, then it could change the landscape of the mobile industry. Theoretically, you can make the same size 4000 mAh lithium-ion battery to hold 10 times more capacity, which honestly sounds too good to be true. There has to be some catch here. Unfortunately, as you can see, no details were given on exactly how they are doing it, and questions remain as to the exact parameters and specific use of silicon oxygen in this battery. Hopefully, things will be clearer on March 29th. If you ask me, it's very possible that Xiaomi could still include a typical lithium-ion battery on the Mi 11 Ultra that's simply augmented by a silicon oxygen battery. If that's the case, then these phones could be a test run for the technology. So that would mean we may not get the 10x more capacity, but the battery will surely be thinner and faster. Like I've said, there are tons of questions that remain as to the exact parameters and specific use of silicon oxygen anode in this battery, which thankfully we'll know for sure on the 29th of March. I'll keep you updated on this, so do consider subscribing for that. And as always, I'll see you tomorrow. Peace out.